Hier ist LCR, die beste Country Music der Stadt, täglich von 0 bis 24 Uhr. Hallo, grüß euch, hier ist LCR, das Line Dance und Country Radio. Es begrüßen euch Günther.
Hallo.
Und Alfred. Wir wollen auch heute wieder einen Country Star etwas ausführlicher präsentieren. Und zwar den Glenn Travis Campbell. Geboren 22. April 1936, gestorben am 8. August 2017 in Nashville. War ein US-amerikanischer Country-Sänger und Gitarrist. Er konnte in seiner langen Karriere über das Genre Country hinaus zahlreiche Erfolge vorweisen und verkaufte über 45 Millionen Alben. Los geht's mit zwei Songs, und zwar Rhinestone Cowboy und Southern Nights.
I've been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me, like a rhinestone cowboy.
To anyone who can truly say that he has found a
better way. Beyond the eye, it goes running through your soul like the story's told of old. Old man, he and his dog that walked the old land. Every flower touched his cold hand as he slowly walked by.
Hallo, ich begrüße euch wieder zu LCR, den County Radio. Wie gesagt, wir haben interessante Themen und wir wollen ab jetzt da jeden zweiten Donnerstag eine Themensendung machen. Und die anderen zwei Donnerstage im Monat haben wir natürlich Country aus Germany. Ja, mit Gunter Hildebrand. Hört einmal eine ab 20 Uhr. Und weiter geht's mit
She sings, I still care und try a little kindness.
Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I dialed her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same
Als Jugendlicher Gitarre spielen, ohne Noten lesen zu können. Mit 18 trat er den Western Wranglers bei und ging mit ihnen auf Tournee. 1958 übersiedelte er nach Los Angeles und begann als Studiomusiker zu arbeiten. In wenigen Jahren wurde Campbell zu einem der meistgebuchten und bestbezahlten Studiomusiker von Los Angeles. Er arbeitete für Elvis Presley, Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, den Beach Boys, den Monkees und vielen weiteren Größen dieser Zeit. Jetzt machen wir weiter mit zwei Songs, Sunflower und The Hand That Rocks the Cradle.
Sunflower, fair warning, got here red and wrinkled, scared and crying. Then she took him up and held him to her breast. And he sure was glad to get what Mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest. It didn't seem to matter what he needed. He could always count on Mama to supply. And regardless of the sleep she might be losing, he always found a twinkle in her eye. There ought to be a hall of fame for Mama. Creation's most unique and precious pearl. And heaven help us always to remember that the hand that rocks the cradle, she taught him all the attributes of greatness that she knew he couldn't learn away from home. And by the time she wore the cover of her Bible, her hair was gray and her little man was gone. There ought to be a hall of fame for Mama, creation's most unique and precious pearl. And heaven help us always.
Howdy, liebe Freunde von LCR. Jetzt erzähle ich euch ein bisschen was über unser neues LCR-Programm. Wie ihr schon gesehen habt oder gehört habt, haben wir jetzt jeden zweiten Donnerstag Country-Musik aus Deutschland. Wir verstehen jetzt den Verhandlungen mit Oberösterreich, darf man das glaubst du schon sagen, dass der Louis, der Neidermann, ab September, Anfang Oktober eine Sendung macht, wahrscheinlich jeden zweiten Dienstag. Und dann schauen wir. Aber wie gesagt, das, ihr könnt euch das Programm schon runterladen, das ist auf Facebook schon bei der LCR-Seite. Und jetzt erzählt euch der Alfred noch einiges über Glenn Campbell.
Ja, 1964 und Anfang 65 ging Campbell mit den Beach Boys auf Tournee und ersetzte Brian Wilson, der sich dem Auftrittsstress entziehen wollte. Campbell war hierfür besonders geeignet, da er die Stücke der Beach Boys bereits im Studio eingespielt hatte und auch Wilsons hohe Falsettstimme singen konnte. Das Angebot, in die Band einzusteigen, schlug er allerdings ab, da er als Studiomusiker mehr Geld verdienen konnte und zudem von einer Karriere als Solist träumte. Und weiter geht's mit Musik. Galveston und Gentle on My Mind.
Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your
heard sea waves crashing, while I watched the cannons flashing. I cleaned my gun and dream of Galveston. I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea. And is she waiting there for me on the beach where we used to run? Galveston, oh Galveston, I am so afraid of dying. Before I dry the tears she's crying, before I watch your seabirds flying in the sun at Galveston, at Galveston.
That your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that are dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and a summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're awaiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.
Und weiter geht's jetzt mit in wie sagt man da, in eigener Sache. Wie gesagt, schaut euch einmal an, www auf www.unternehmen1230. AT, das ist unser Trägerverein. Wir haben andere Veranstaltungen, zum Beispiel haben wir meistens am 15. August mit Oldstyle-Kleider, das sind Kleider aus 1840 bis 1860, sind wir meistens in der Stadt, treffen. Genaue Informationen erfahrt ihr auf der Homepage oder Ende September sind wir immer in Schönbrunn. Und da kehren wir dann ein im Stöckel und weiter geht's mit Musik. Bitte, Alfred.
Und zwar Everybody's Talking und dann kommt noch 500 Miles Away from Home.
Everybody's talking at me, I don't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. People stop and staring, and I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain, going where the weather shoots my bacon over the northeast winds, sailing on a summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone.
Erst 1968 stellte Campbell seine Arbeit als Studiomusiker ein und wandte sich einem eingängigen Country-Pop zu. In dieser Periode hatte er auch einige seiner größten Hits, die überwiegend aus der Feder von Jimmy Webb stammten. By the time I get to Phoenix, Wichita Lineman, Dreams of the Everyday Housewife und Galveston. Diese Songs machten ihn allgemein bekannt und etablierten Campbells eigenen Sound. Klassische Streicherarrangements, melodische, klangvolle Gitarre, mit Tempo, mit einem Gefühl für Dynamik, aber auch diese gelassene, natürlich warm klingende Stimme mit einem Hauch von Melancholie. Weiter mit drei Hits, und zwar genau diese, By the Time to Get to Phoenix, Wichita Lineman und She's Gone, Gone, Gone.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving, 'cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low, and she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I've tried to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go.
I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the whine, and the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you,
and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time, and the Wichita lineman is still on the
line. It'd be gone before I could count ten. I guess that I didn't believe her. I'll just look at the trouble I'm in. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that plane flies farther across the sky.
Reggie.
Happy, but I lost all the heaven I found. She warned me she'd leave and she left me before my first tear hit the ground. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that plane flies farther across the sky.
Scat pat.
If I only knew where I could find her, well, I'd crawl there on my hands and knees. Cause each tick of the clock will remind her that she's 1 second farther from me. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that plane flies farther across the sky. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that plane flies farther across the sky, farther across the sky.
In den späten 1970er Jahren ließ der kommerzielle Erfolg nach und Charterfolge bleiben mit den neuen Stücken aus. Campbell fiel in Depressionen und begann Drogen zu konsumieren. Nach einem erfolgreichen Entzug gelang ihm 1989 ein Comeback. Mit Songs wie She's Gone, Gone, Gone schaffte er es erneut in die Top 10 der Country Charts. In den 1990er Jahren beschränkte er sich darauf, Konzerte zu spielen und veröffentlichte auch kaum neues Material. Es erschien seine Autobiografie unter dem Titel Rhinestone Cowboy. Jo, jetzt haben wir noch einige Duette mit Tanya Tucker und Bobby Gentry, Dream Lover, All I Have to Do is Dream und Let It Be Me.
Love and arms, give the magic of the time. you must cling to someone now and forever. Let it be me. Each time we meet, love, I find complete love.
Without your sweet, sweet love, what would life be?
So never leave me lonely. Tell me you love me only, and that you'll always let it be me. Now and forever.
Im Februar 2011 kündigte Campbell sein letztes Studioalbum Ghost on the Canvas und für den Herbst eine Abschiedstournee an. Seine letzte Studioaufnahme, das Lied I'm Not Gonna Miss You, wurde 2014 zu der Filmbiografie Glen Campbell, I'll Be Me veröffentlicht und mit einem Grammy für den besten Country-Song ausgezeichnet. Im Juni 2017 wurde sein letztes Studioalbum Adios veröffentlicht, bestehend aus Aufnahmen, die 2012 und 2013 entstanden waren. Weiter geht's mit Dream Baby, Kentucky Means Paradise und I Wanna Life.
Sweet dreams, baby. Sweet dreams, nighttime too. I love you and I'm dreaming of you, but that won't do. Dream baby, you can stop the dreaming, you can make my dreams come true.
Take a K, an E, then you add an N and a T, a U and a CKY, and that spells Kentucky, but it means paradise. You take a chicken and you kill it and you put it in a skillet and you fry it up a golden brown. That's southern cooking. And it's mighty nice. It don't cover a lot when you look on a map. But I wouldn't study no geography when it's sitting in my mammy's lap. You take a K and a E, N and a T, U and a CKY. That spells Kentucky. And it means paradise. Cover a lot when you look on a map, but I wouldn't study no geography when it's sitting in my mammy's lap. You take a K and a E, a N and a T and a U and a CKY. That spells Kentucky, and it means paradise. I said Kentucky, and it means paradise.
Have blooms, the ocean has waves, the sky has clouds, people have bays. I wanna live till I get old. I wanna watch all of this grow. I wanna live, live and let live. I want all the love this life has to give. Rover is big, Tabby is small, Betty is short, Jimmy is tall. They wanna this life has to give. They want a smile and be friendly with you. They want to live and let you live some too.
Campbell war viermal verheiratet, zuletzt mit Kimberly Woolen und Vater von 6 Kindern. Im Juni 2011 wurde bekannt gegeben, dass man bei ihm Alzheimer diagnostiziert hatte. Die Krankheit zwang ihn zu einem schrittweisen Rückzug aus der Öffentlichkeit. Seit April 2014 befand er sich in einer Pflegeeinrichtung in Nashville. An seine Karriere kommt 2017 im Alter von 81 Jahren an den Folgen seiner Krankheit.
Also es gäbe noch viel über Glenn Campbell zu erzählen, aber dazu rechte Zeit nicht. Wir hoffen natürlich, es war wieder einiges Interessantes für euch dabei und wir verabschieden uns bis zum nächsten Mal.
Grüß euch!
Pfiat euch! Und jetzt haben wir noch ein paar Lieder und viel Spaß noch.
someday, little girl, the sadness will leave your face as soon as you've won your fight to get justice done. Some days, little girl, you'll wonder what life's about, but others have known few battles are won alone. So you'll look around to find someone who's kind, someone who is fearless like you. The pain of it will ease a bit when you find a man with true grit. One day you will rise and you won't believe your eyes. You'll wake up and see a world that is fine and free. Though summer seems far away, you'll find the sun one day. Summer seems far away, but you'll find the sun one day.
That I'm doing fine. Been so long now, but it seems like it was only yesterday. Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away? How's your new love? Well, I hope that he's doing fine. And I heard you told him that you love him till the end of time. And that's the same thing that you told me. Seems like only yesterday. Gee, ain't it funny how time just slips away. I'll see you around. But I
don't know when though,
'cause I
never know when I'll be back in town. But remember what I tell you, that in time you're gonna pay. Well, ain't it surprising?
And a surprise.
How time slips away.
How time just slips away.
Met the girl I love in a town way down in Dixie, beneath the stars up above. She was the sweetest girl I ever did see, so I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the guitars played the Bonaparte Retreat. Guitar! Don't you go away. And so I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the bagpipe played upon the Bonaparte Retreat.
Bagpipe!
Well, I met the girl I love in a town way down in Dixie, beneath the stars up above. She was a sweet girl I ever did see, so I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the fiddles played upon a Bonaparte Retreat. You go away. And so I held her in my arms and told her of her many charms. I kissed her while everybody played the Bonaparte Retreat.